When I was 13, I asked my parents for a guitar for Christmas. And I went and took a lesson, and the guy said, girls don't play rock and roll. And I said, whoa.
1, 2, 3, 4!
I was growing up in the 70s in Hollywood. I wanted to form an all-girl band, the Runaways.
Those are badass rock songs.
Joan Jett didn't want to be Joni Mitchell. Joan wanted to rock.
I didn't think it would be such a big deal for a girl to play rock and roll, but Rolling Stone hated the Runaways.
The guy just slammed them.
The music scene was a total boys' club.
What Jimi Hendrix said about how women playing rock and roll will be looked at like aliens is absolutely true. The tables turned where it went from cute, sweet, to slut.
Yeah!
I've had my head split open by a beer bottle, a rib cracked, a battery thrown at me. I'm lucky I'm still here. You were always 1 foot in the gutter and 1 foot in possible stardom. We had to fight on. But I realized I need to write these songs.
And that was the beginning of Black Heart Records.
So valuable to have something to fight against.
She really was the cement that kept things going.
Ladies and gentlemen, Joan Jett.
Tell me I can't do something. You know, I'm gonna be doing it.
So why should I care about a bad reputation? Anyway.